The real reason Esther Malonga's R7 million Jordans are not for sale. Esther Malonga's signature touch pair of Jordan sneakers that are now worth R7.7 million are not for sale. Her customized Air Jordan 1 sneakers are on display at the Expo Dubai 2020. The Dubai Expo 2020 is expected to host 192 countries this year. It began on Friday, October 1st and will end on Thursday, March 31st, 2022. The 192 countries will showcase their exciting culture and inspiring innovations. South Africa showcased their culture and some of Mzansi's A-listers performed at the Expo. A range of sneakers that represent South Africa's 11 official languages, including a pair of Esther Malonga's Jordans, were displayed. Esther's sneakers will be on a world tour to pay for scholarships at the Ayashisa Amatiki Academy. The academy was started by Prince Mensim Bethwa to teach young people how to customize sneakers. "We've got a lot of students that have sent us their portfolios that want to study, but they don't have the money." The sneakers will go to galleries around the world such as Centre Pompidou in Paris, London and Brooklyn Museum, New York. The sneakers will be brought to South Africa for a national tour before going to Paris. The sneakers will also return to Dubai. "We must give South Africans a peek of what we have before it goes out. Or people need to have access to this thing." Prince also stated, "It is the most relevant medium to communicate to younger generations about culture. It has given, not just the Ndebele culture but other cultures a voice to be heard. A sense of pride. Millennials and Gen Zs aren't visiting museums as much, tectonic plates have shifted, the sneaker serves as a museum itself." He also said sourcing the feathers was a challenge because they had to get the organic chicken from the Ndebele region. Please like, comment, share and follow this channel for more information or updates on news and entertainment.